My dearest Gingga, how? You have seen me read a letter to pay tribute to a sibling or a relative through remembrances. I forced myself to recall the earliest event in our sibling relationship, but it's so hazy as letters go. Sagdi nang bisag ubot. Well, when I was asked to do this task, I could not begin to write anything because tears just got in the way. Daghan tag what ifs sa atong relasyon. You being the fifth from the eldest, and I am also the fifth after you, being the youngest. Between us were four boys. I reviewed the significant gifts each sibling gave me. It's only in my grown-up days that I appreciated your legacy to me. Like, as an example of all my brothers and sisters, there were things that they gave me which made great impact on my life. Manang, our eldest, gave me a bell-shaped container perfume. To this day, naapagyud ni akong gihipos. On one of Lando's rare visit to Initao, I still remember his amiable face talking with Papa and Mama. He spared me a beautiful smile, and that was the last time I saw him alive. I was 7 years old then when I looked down upon his casket, my first encounter with death in the family. My brother Luloy was not prone to small talks, maghilomra, and our age gap and his profession, working on a ship, did not contribute so much to a congenial relationship. When I was in college, he gave me a portable stereo player, which I was so proud of because in our dormitory in Siliman, I was the only one who had it, not even the most affluent had one. Gangging was such a joy and fun to be with. I visited her in Talisayan and Nazareth. Wala mo kay baluani. I think she said words that I had to search for the meaning of. She said a lot of figures of speech that helped me much in college. She also gave me a crochet centerpiece, which started my love for a crochet, but no longer to these days, as my eyes are not that well enough. I heard so many stories about boy and you, kay kamo ang duol. At one time, I heard that you were imprisoned in a crudely made bamboo cage for chicken because you had a fight. Di jod ka papildi, besag layogon, besag unsaon, ang bakbak kanunay yun. Pero I really do not know. They said you are maldita, but when compared to me, they say I am more maldita. I really do not know because amot lang, di ko kabalo kung maldita ba ko. When one of our parents found out about your fight, boy was punished too, but you helped him get out of the, he was hung, I think, with both hands tied and with just a gutaran on the feet, igo lang yun nga ana, gibitay sa akong lolo, kay babae lagi, nga nung suklan. Ug mutubag pa man yun siya. She's the only one who can answer my father. Wagi ka paningog sa amo. When boy came from Manila, where he studied, he brought me two dolls. One was dressed like a princess. The other was a band majorette. He liked the majorette and married Baby Faith, who was a band majorette, I think, in Pilgrim College. Am I correct? Sa Pilgrim? Okay. You can still appreciate the way Bibi moves kay pang band majorette kayo, straight body and all that. Band majorette kid siya. So nangamisyon na daan si Boy nga kinahanglan band majorette iyang maminyuan. Then, here comes Emil. He gifted me with a toy that was called Spin a Saucer, although the saucer is as big as a plate. I love the gift for it as the only one in our high school. I was always proud kung ako ray naa ang uban wala, bisan pagsapian sila. So to my thinking, maybe, kurtahan po tingali akong mga iksuon o ginikanan nganong maka-provide for my need, extra needs. Daghan ng utana, asagi palit. I never told them and just said it was my brother's gift with all the pride in my tone nga I had a caring brother. In retrospect, I was struck with the way the gift was given to me. We used to visit ng Puring, Veles Corales, to the younger generation, my first degree cousin. And when we were preparing our things to go home to Mantikaw, I saw this gift on top of our luggage. I asked everyone, nobody could tell me who placed it there, until one of the helpers said, murag si Emil manana nagbutang diha. He's one person who downplays his emotions, just like on the morning that we prepared for Ruben, we both cried. We just embraced when I saw him sitting by the corner of where Tristan lives now. He stood up, he embraced me tightly, and we never exchanged words. He just did a salute to me, which meant I will survive it. Then came Tani. Tani was in Dipolog then. I was in college, and Mama coaxed me to ask for money. I was wondering anong ipapangayo ko sa igsoon. Nga daghan man siyang kwarta akong nakita siyang bag. Wala, jud ko ni sugot kay naulaw, magud ko. Mangayo sa magulang, murag, that is not really part of my, bisan sa pagmanya, that is not what I am. But it was nothing who saved the bell. Siya mo'y nitunol sa ako, a big, bright, red bag, which did not find an occasion to use it until we were required to use a bag in my internship year. And that triggered my interest in bags, collected them, to match also with the footwear that I would use. My brother closest to me was Gampay. We talked about everything, about books, about experiences, his experience as a college student. But I remember him well with the snake as big as my thigh, halas siya, I do not know, unsang klasiya, basi ko, ano to, kanang, unsaman, kanang dili mama akong saman. Unsaman nga halas, adi ka pamaak, mamaak matitaran. Anyway, he wound it around his body with the head like that. And I was more afraid for him and not for me. And that talan-aon na nakakita ko nga iyang gibulibod ang halas sa iyang lawas. You cannot show me a picture nor a movie that has a snake in there without my, you know, without me shivering in fear. Retrato lang. Damguhom na naku, anak tanan. Kay he was into something. I do not know how it's called, but I think he wanted to acquire some purim-hurim, if you know what I mean. kurim-hurim, panawal, and all that. Kay ang mga halas sa among balay gagmay ug dako, daghan jud kog makita. Usahay, it would just stay sa hikot sa moskitero nga magpiyong pa ko akong hipuson na tingala ko nga ang pisi ni Leo ug halas sa diay. And he would laugh at me. Once in Pagawan, while I was standing under one of our chico trees, one fell nga diha gyud akong nakwintas ug nakuyapan ko. That's when he stopped showing me halas and all. Kay makuyapan na magid ko sa kalisang. I left you for last ga. Ikaw gyud ang bida ning kabuntagon. Ikaw ang artista karon. Kay I'm sure gatan-aw ka na mo rom gapahiyom gyud ka og niingon nga gilantaw na niya pila ba ka kabuok ang wala dire. Ha? Iyan na nang gilantaw og kinsa ba kay niya, kinsa ba kay wala. Pero malingaw siya because naa siya'y mga great-grandchildren na niya karon. Ako, I have one great-grandson. Isa pa kabuo ko is 4 years old. I consider you most influential in my family. The song Little Things Mean a Lot is very apt. I think you were commissioned by Iling and Muhing to guide me, discipline me, teach me in everything. It was a difficult life for me. Kay nagtubo na ang akong sungay, di na medyo nalisod disiplinahon. It was, I'm sure, more difficult for you kay layo baya ang atong gintang sa edad. Di kas kasabot sa akong kabuhaton, nga matanon, ako pod in magtaman ras bagulbol. Of course, dili madunggan kay base akong simod o pitkan. So, magbagulbol ragit ko where I am nga kakaraan tao, bagit anin niya. Then, I would compute our age. Duol raman, di man kaayo layo, nga naman eh. But anyway, I went through that kind of life. Then, you taught me how to cook, but when I asked the why and hows in cooking, in what you were cooking, you would growl at me and say, tanaw, aron makat-on ka. I would say, ah, ka-strict ba? Then she answered, may nang ako gatudlo nimo, kay kung si mama pa, nibukol na ng imong ulo sa luwag, mabunalan ka. May nalang po di ay, kinagano, unta ko bukol-bukol. Wow, in Ana Jude, the puto legacy started with mama and gave me something to do at home right after graduation. Dili na pabalikon sa siliman, kay lagi nakauyab na. Unsa di ay makauyab? Unsa di naaana? Unsa may kakulbaan? Anyway, di na ko pabalikon sa siliman. Then I said, nga nung nagkuha pa magkukurso ng malison, psychology major, nga magtuuntag na unsa na ng imong giunahuna diha, imong liningkuran nga nung inana gatubang kakanako, and there are interpretations manggod. And then, malison. Makita, I can, it's not really that I can read your thoughts, but your actions demonstrate what you think. Pero usually, kahilom raman ko, anak. So, I was assigned by you sa tanang lisod nga trabaho nga di ko ganahan. Pito kairo pakanon. Hugasan ang ilang bahuganan nga kahoy rabagyod arang kabugat so dili pwede tingubon pagdala. O ang mga iro, dili kay duol ratanan sa balay. Ang nakapaak kang amos murag diha sa may entrada gyud aron inig na maayo malisang sa among Doberman na arangkad ako. And maunay nakadisgrasya po ni Amos kaya napaakan siya. Others were there in the kalugian. Pito kabuok gilaliman kag mamahog ka na nila o niya magpatigabi ka na basig na naibalbal niya sunahan. So, ay dito mangin minesa, not here, lower Pagawan na, nearer the transformer nga balay na mo. I would bathe them, pito kabuok. Pirmi hugasan ang lawganan kay inspeksyonon ni Iling. Simhutan niya kung baho pa bang tinapak. Lamalag di manimaw nga ang tinapak ay strong ana. Ay dili, hugas usog, pagkapait na kinabuhi. But I really learned to love dogs. My one and only dog right now, which my granddaughter named as Tanya, is a mini pin. Gamay siya, gamay pero kiat. Gamay siya, pero iyang na mura po doon Doberman. Dodong gifted me that. When I ask, pila man eh? Okay, para matranslate na yun ba kung pila yun? Niingon siya, ay pangutana kay maingon kag ibaligya na lang na. Kay mahal git kaayo ang iro. Okay. Iling smiles when I brought dogs from Dumaguete. Maura to iyang patyanag sa akong papa. Talagsara to mupahiyong. Pero siyang mga apo, okay naman siya. Pero sa amo, di to kapahiyong. Pariho to siya sa iyang amahan, si Kapitan Tano. Nga maumaupod, dili mo pahiyong. Mailhan puno ni mo kung maayo ang ginhawa, kay mo diwal-diwal ang ilalay. So, kana maayo ang ginhawa. O wala ganit ganiwal-diwal ang kuana nga muraghalas na ayaw gud lamang. Then I was given assignment to cook for 12 farm workers. Naami pirmi, ambot asa sila nagakuha og iswildo. Kadaghan ba sa among worker? Murag fiesta kung mag-andam ka. Sayo mo mata para sa ilang pamahaw. Bagtingon ang what we call a tagungtong, a bamboo nga na ay strip ng mga para nga mura siyang bagtingan to call them to chow time. Then, after that, human panghugas sa tanan plato nila, maglungag na po kugsagi nga isa ka kaldero. Mo inanang kapait ang assignment ni hatag sa ako ni Gingga. Isa ka kaldero, kay pakanon na po sila pag alas 9. Luto na po kagpaniot to. Luto na po kag kung sa ipakaon pagkahapon, may nalang kay way panihapon. So, siya smile lang siya sa ako, murabag pasuyaon jud ko niya. Then, di man sad na po siya pakiton nga gikapuyan ko sa kong trabaho. Ngisi-ngisi sa kong apil. Pretensya ko nga, I loved everything I did. So, actually, there were times nga up to now, because I get reprimanded of things that I do, but my parents were not around to witness it. But because there were only the two of us, ikaw yun ang marite sa buhay ko. Ha? Siya yun, lugar nga. Nasumbong na po ko. Lain na po nga lecture karun. Na-lecture na din ko. Si mama walay lecture. Akong papa. Maoy, nganong inini. Namahadlo ka na dayon. Kay og dili ka man ka-explicar og maayo. Latigo sa kabayo ang ibunal og di ba balanate. I think they all were there once here. Know what a balanate is, sakit kayo. Ang samot na gyud ang bunal sa iro sa kabayo. Kada bitong startan nila, sakit kay na sa tanan. Nabunalan ako ana. I felt the pain and frustration that you felt. You were a salutatorian upon graduation in high school. You would have been a valedictorian, pero ang atong amahan, nga taas kaayo ang iyang palugar prinsipyo, dili mo donate og lechon. So that's why she was salutatorian. Pait no? Bright akong itsoon niya kay salutatorian ra. Pero ang ayan man sa siya siyang graduation dress nga. Graduation gown, kaysa una gown mangyod. Floor length, dayon. Very light pink, ang ayan kay siya. Ako tong isoroy-soroy. Nga, kanang di harapod, walay makakita. Except my mother who noticed it and really makasab-an ko kung makita niya akong gigamit. Maybe because she is reminded and missing you. Kay lisod biyagin ilang kinabuhi atong ginikanan kung wala pa ka. Di prinsipyo mang wotso, lisod yun kaayo. Then, I asked you, nga nung wala ka man nag-college sa imong kabright because she was really bright. Ah, grabe. I really do not know if any of her kids here direct nga anak naka-realize o kung saan siya ka-bride. Bride kid siya. I take my hat off sa iyang pagka-bride. Then she said that it was Papa's ruling that one should stop for 1 year after high school graduation to serve them, para serbihan sila. So natungnan nga siya ang uban, wa naman siguro nang undang. Dayon isa pa siyang gikasuyaan, nga wala ko pa undanga. So I asked my father, nganong wala man ko ninyo gipaundang? Then my father said, we are very old. You might not be able to finish a degree if paundangon ka pa namo. So he made the decision. My father did. Siya man ang decision maker. Maaka-afford mangyud unta ang pamilya kay kadako ba sa atong dugnasan? Then you lit on, swerte ka kay wala ka paundanga. Nakauyab pagyud. So that was another thing. Na ang akong pagpanguyab, kapait ba? That may have been the reason why I call you inahan sa kanunayng panabang. You gave all you can and worked so hard to the maximum just so you are able to provide for your children. I saw that. You picked them up, not literally, you picked them up when they stumbled through life. I hope na-realize that ninyo, mga anak. You've influenced me with long hair. Taas kay ni siyang buho. Taman sa likod. What do you call the likod of the tuhod? What is that? Mabot siya, tawag anang likod sa tuhod. Lokon-lokon? Okay, lokon-lokon. In anak kataas siyang buho. Jet black. Itong yun siya. Pagka kaayo. Ang grano dag ko, walay split ends. Ibog kay ko siya po. Ingon din siya nga, aw, kinahanglan tanaw ni mo akong regimen. Di man saan siya mutugan. So kinahanglan, liliw na lang nako siya kung siya gibuhat, kung maligo siya. So I saw that it was, that she used coconut oil. Ang coconut sa oil sa una. So paun man na ni mo. Hit-hit. Usahay, mabilin pa ang sapal. Okay. And then, she would use suwa. You know what suwa in your kinilaw? Okay, suwa. Mauna dahil ito'y makahumot sa buhok. That's what made her hair long, thick, jet black, patsadag yun. So, I was influenced by that. When I went to Siliman, I also had long hair. Pero pagpanganak na ako sa akong eldest, giputol yun na ako kay iya mang papaon. Nang makugos na ang bata, mamapa na, makaon na ang buhok. Pero siya'y naka-influence na ako, anak, ang taas ang buhok. Nya tsada sa kayo ang taas o buhok when you are a dalaga. Daghang mulingi. Daghang maibog. Maugiday ako sa una nga. Kana siya sundon mga anak niya. Magpuyog na may mga babae. Then, I formed a barkada of about 5 of us, tagas o buhok. So we would say, palingion ka na sila. O, labya na to, dayon. Taas ko na itong buhok din. Ibunal din na to, aron. Maigo ilang na akong mga kundatan, yun. Anyway, maunay among gibuhat. Humot ko na among buhok nga suwa. Bahala na mong ingon sila nga isda na to. O, kinilaw. Kinilaw yun. Siya po, ang iyang mabuhat sa ako, ikaw ga, ang imong kakabuhat sa ako, mugrawl rugid ka nga, na kay kind of vocal expression bitaw, kanang muingon ko nga, ma, pero dako, stage whisper ba, ma, paluto taniging ka o bingka, kay I tell you, I haven't tasted bibingka far and wide in the Philippines nga pareho kalami sa iyang bibingka. The children can attest to that. Lahi gid ang bibingka nga tuba ang ipatubo. Lami gid siya kaayo. Even her puto, which was a legacy from our mother, my legacy, hers. and Merlin. Ang iyang bibingka, up and down ang kalayo. Nga bantayan gyud, init man di ay kay ako may iyang ipabantay. Mainit man di ay kaayo ng baga nga nas ibabaw og ilalom. So patsada gid ang bibingka kay brown gid siya, guwapo kay gliki ang tunga. Lami gid siya. Di nakakatilaw ana bisag hinambugan pag ninyo dinis kalan-an sa Cagayan, wala gyud inana kalami. Then the way you made it, walay kabalo mohimo nga tuba ang ipatubo, basta lami gyud. Bisan ang puto, lami gyud pagkaluto. Gagmay, dili harina ang gamiton, kun dili karon harina naman ang gagamiton. Bugas gyud ang gagamiton niya. So, ga na apod ko'y gitrabaho. Akong gi-compute ang atong lifespan sa mga babae ray akong gi-compute ha. I will leave it to one nephew to compute the men's life span so you will know. When I computed all the ages when the Lord took you took all of us away, na murakog nakalitan nga ang average is 85.5 years. So ang mga babae sa atong pakana nga side, pag expect po mo nga og tarunglong yun inyong panginabuhi, moabot mo 85 ang edad. Si Gingga, ikaw ga nga kuan, with you gone, wala na ka, it struck me, bag-ulang yun, ako naman lang di ang isa. I'm the only one left, the last woman sitting. Dili standing kay kapoy na kay mag-stand, kapoy na gayon. Mama left us when she was almost 90, Ganging at 79, Manang Neria at 91, and you left us at 86. Taas kinabuhi sa mga babae. Mauna, 86.5 ang average. Had you left us this coming June, you would really have achieved the 85.5 and a half years. Kay December, nag-celebrate man mi sa iyang birthday. And it was truly a happy birthday. I am glad that I attended it bibo kayo mi, although dili kompleto. This set me thinking, ga, kanus ang kaha ko? 72 para ba ko? Layo ko man itong 85, kwinta-kwinta na ako. Ganinang kadlaw, I asked my grandchild, my apo, si Eli, kung saan ay imong grado, pila imong edad pag-graduate sa high school, kung sa'y kurso imong kwaon, medicine ko no, like the mother, ako'y ginoo ko, kadugay ba demo man? So, dugay di ay kamahuman, mga sa 2034 pa daw siya mo graduate. Giad na ko ang 12, that would, I would be 84 when she finishes medicine. Pero ang pamutana, muabot bagod kaha ko anak. Because I am under treatment for malignant breast cancer. May mga side effects. In fact, naagyod ko human cane kaya matumbar ako kalit. Kung siguro side effects akong tambal. I'm very open about it now. I used to keep silent about it kay bothered ko. Not on the expenses. It's more on the ailment itself. Dili lalim magka-cancer. Breast pagyod. Di na maminyo puso, no? Kay wa na'y kalingawan. Wa na'y isa. Kulang na. Then, I have always prayed to the Lord that my life would last until my grandsons with Tristan will already be established. And Eli here, the eldest of Cesar Rowell, kung ihatag sa Ginoo, 84 or 85 then, ako, everything is in God's hands. In fact, in one meeting with a representative of each family in our Pacana clan, I announced this, and I have fully accepted my ailment now. Gi-anunsyo na gyud nako, ga, with plans from me. Later on, ipang-assign ko na sila unsa ilang buhaton nun. When I said, dili magdalag pagkaon ha, kay ang namatyan dapat tabangan dili kay mga tudin-tudin naghayun lang way gidala kay dili malalim. Nobody is rich kung mamatyan kada kuot sa bulsa, lisod yun. And granting that the child, imong mga anak, shall we say, got trabaho, pero lisod, uy, lisod gihapon. Automatic pagbirabira ng linibo, pagkaon na to. So I told my nephews, dili magsilbi o pagkaon kay ang namatyan, dapat tabangan. Unya kay ang whisper ni Titing sa iyang igagaw, nadunggan man ako, magbuot lugar na siya, magdala ko red ribbon. Yung kung nakadungog ko, di ko anang red ribbon, mahal kay na, dili mag-red ribbon. Siya, magbuot raba? Yes, magbuot ko, mag-assign ako, who will do this, who will do that. All I will have to do is sleep in my coffin. Ha, dili na, hindi na mo magdugang sa kalibog sa akong intawon, duwara kabuk anak. Unsaon naman lang na nga ang mga asawa na gipantugon ko na unya tanan gud mi mo argue. I want to be cremated. Yan sila, magbuot ra ba ka? Dili pwede. Kanang nama kung magpa-cremate ka si Tristan pa. Ang imo mahulog dayon tong imong urn. Matipak ihian sa iring. Nya, okay ra ka ana nga ihian sa iring ang imong ashes. Kung nga bitaw, no? Ah, dili na na ako libo. Kamuna na magbantay sa urn nga dili mahulog. Munay kang Tristan nga argument. Kang Dudong, sakitan ko nun siya maglantaw anang gadilaab. In ko dili man ko open nga cremation. Isulod man ko anang ilang hurnuhan nga gasunugon kita. Ingon dayon si Tristan, kay si Tristan mangin niya medyo huyago nun. Ingon din siya. Di ra ba na maluto tanan ma? Naiuban anak mga bukog, kuwaon din na sa iro, tangagun. Sus ka, papoy ba gini akong mga anak? Naagid sila yung mga argument. But anyway, expect that you will have assignments to do. Kinahanglan maghigda rin yun kuga, pariho ni mo karon. I left for last, akong pasalamat ga. Kinimang yun ang akong dako kayo nga utang kabubuton sa iya. Nga bisag di na siya makadungog karon. Although I have said my thank yous, humanaman, pero murag kulang para na ako. So, public na lang. Publicly, I do it publicly. Siya ang nag-offer nga magyaya sa akong anak, si Dudong. Kay CS man na silang duha, pero it was with Dudong nga dugay ko ng kabakod. 2 months na lang, anak pa ko maglakaw, mga labat pa ko sa among dingding, kaya di ko kalakaw properly. So, she left, you left your family, di pa biya po nagko imong mga anak at to. Unya kay, ni saad man yun ka, dito kitya, siya'y magtukaw. Siya'y magtukaw. Ako, ayaw pagtakilid na kay mukha ni mukha to. Lisod sa siya, nga i-appeal ka niya ba kay pulos dagang ayaw. Unsa na po imong gihuna-una, nga nagtanga ka man diya. Hindi na lang yun kung makahuna-una kay kuan gayon. Pero sila, pinmigin ako ginalingin. I told Dodong this oftentimes. Na ang imong auntie Gingga, maoy gagalam ni mo until such time na okay na po. Then, ang imong bitaw kaayo, I would say, nga gikan yun from your beautiful soul. In spite of some of us now, ako wala na, wala ko'y labot ani. In spite lugar ga, I think, with all your nieces here, nga doon na pa'y gihambin ng mga sakit, ng mga experience with you. Namagoy uban din sa atong mga pag-umangkon ga, nga taas kaig memory ba? Isang katong nangabunalan sa as early as magkadumduman pa. Ako, I'm forced to remember kay they were significant to me. Kuan gid ka, akong na aninaw gyud sa akong pagtubo, pagdala nako sa akong pamilya, nakita gid nako nga maayo pud ka nga pagkainahan. Maayo gyud, maayo nga pagkainahan. Having said most of what I recall now, let me take the attendance per family. I would like to show to Gingga that all our families are represented in this church today. Nay representative si Manang Maria. Is Banjing here? Banjing? Wala. Okay. Wala. Okay. Ay, dili ko niya. Layo kayo, di ka makita niya. Tiging ka dool, diri. Muy akong requirement ganina nga kanang mga pariente. Dili, diha. Kanang imong mga kauban, diha, diri ra. O, diri ra, diri, diri, diri. Da, murag commander-in-chief mo, sugo, no? Diri! So, Banjing is here representing Manang Neria. What about the family of Lando? Rolando Pacana Senior. Kurt, are you around? Tindog be? Tindog. Okay, that's nice to see you. Family of Luloy. Patit, where are you? Ay, nanong nakadiya? Balindiri? Okay, Patit is there, from representing the family of Luloy. The family of Gangging. Ay, Tindog. Walay kaway-kaway, Tindog. Up. Pila na kabuok? Pila mo kabuok? Pila mo? Okay, niya ramanggod mo sa kagayan. Pasayloon na nung topos lagi. What about the family of Boy? Domingo Iohinio. Mauna siya si Bibi, akong sister-in-law, nga band majorette sa Pilgrim Institute College now. Iyang mga apo. Anay-anak. Yeah. Okay, that's nice. What about Emil? Eric, are you there? Ah, so that is you. Ikaw rang isa, Rick? Ay. What about Tani? Tata, Clint. But they were here yesterday. They were here. But to me, burial, the last service, is very important. To me, ha? You remember that when I pass away. Dumduma ninyo nga mag-require ko ninyo nga naamo mag-ihap ta. Unsaon ako sila dili tagaan sa inistipliran. Di tagaan inistipliran. Karon bitaw ang mga kwarta, even if na ako isa kalibo, akong hawiran, na amay istipler na adi ng hatag o tag 1,000. Na ako'y 500, yan ay bangag. Hala na yun ang hatag inana. Ang mga binaya na po sa ako, dili ito akong ako yun ang nakareceive. Then, Kantani. Wala'y Kantani? Wala. So, duha ang wala kang Manang. Manang wala o si Tani. Kang Gingga nga family. Betindog. Ang absent, wow, oh, tanawang delegation. Pagkadaghan mga great-grandchildren, I'm so happy to see you. Then, ayaw sa lingkod, paantusun ta sa mo. Kuan, Nining is not around, but she will have a video presentation. The other one is not around too, pero may lang sin, wala gin siya nag-message. Si Abel, no message whatsoever. Elder brother, wala. Please continue the task of contacting him. I want him home kung ako na. I want him home. So, okay, katutanan, manindog, o atong pakpakan si Gingga. Ngani amo karon hing attend. Up, everyone, up! You pay your last homage. Okay. Thank you. You'll be seated now. Thank you for everything. God may rest in peace in the house of the Lord. And you have heard, and I'm sure you have seen, you're somewhere here pa around, because I do believe na apaka. Okay. Mamay lang ingon. Dito na kuno mula kao kung pila, 40 kadiyas. You are looking at now, at us now, with your beautiful smile, pero murabag unaffected na murag wala lang yapon nalipay. Gingga was like that. Pinumon siya. Thank you, everyone.